Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because I'm doing very good things here at Reaper. Okay, let's go with Zoe Williams. Did he borrow the money to pay Corey Holcomb back? And do he owe someone else? Because this is what everybody's not thinking about. You know, not that I'm in the man's pockets or whatever, but it's just mighty curious that no one came up with this scenario. If Zoe Williams had $10,000 to give Corey Holcomb, you know, after Corey Holcomb, you know, embarrassed him on the World Wide Web, which was the internet, you know, if he had this $10,000 all the time, you know, why was he telling Corey that he would pay him back when he got a lick? Did anyone think of that? You know, not that I feel that Zoe was obligated to pay Corey back. I'm wondering, why did he pay him back, you know, when he wasn't really liable for that? You know, I mean, you know, I guess he did it out of friendship or whatever, but, you know, people didn't think that when him and Corey was arguing on the show, if he had 10 racks available to give to Corey, you know, why did he say he'll pay him back when he get a lick? And then a week later, he shows up with 10 grand like he's got a bag or whatever. Did someone give Zoe Williams the money to pay back Corey, and now he owes them 10 racks? So it's kind of like robbing Peter to pay Paul. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. You know, when you didn't have to pay anyone, because Corey's sensitive ass was just mad because Zoe and Grady was friends. You know, and Zoe, and Corey's got a big thing against Grady, as we see. He can't keep the man out of his mouth. But this is what I'm saying. Why borrow 10 grand to pay back a man that you don't even like, who embarrassed you over the internet with monies that you wasn't liable for legally? The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, and, you know, so I don't understand that, you know, just to owe somebody else 10 grand, because obviously Zoe borrowed this money from someone, or someone gave him some money, because a week earlier, he was telling Corey, he was like, he didn't have 10 grand. And even on the Craig Facts show, he was saying monies was paid out here and there and here and there, and his money was thin. You know, when he was on Craig's show a couple days later. But a couple days after that, Zoe gets, you know, 10 grand to give away to Corey and keep on stepping, you know, to a brother that called you a weak link and embarrassed you on the World Wide Web, you know, in front of friends and family, and who blatantly said he only hung around you because you was intelligent. He don't even fuck with niggas like you. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. So I don't understand why Zoe Williams would pay him back just to owe somebody else. Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper. Reaper out. Peace.